Good morning, gang. Thank you for joining me. I'm glad you're all here today. There in Lake Erie in Ohio, they had another earthquake yesterday. A small one, magnitude 2.0. But you see, Ohio used to only get one earthquake maybe once a year. Back on the 15th, there was a magnitude 2.4. And then on January 19th, there was a 1.6. 15 people said they felt the 2.4 that occurred on February 4th. And the one that occurred, actually, it was February 2nd, a 1.6. Two people said they felt that one. These earthquakes have not been far from Cleveland, Ohio. It just shows there is stress that's built up. So you have a very good chance of having a major earthquake. There was one report of yesterday's earthquake, the 2.0, sent into EMSE. They said they felt like a tree had fallen outside, made a big boom and slight rumble, made the dogs bark a lot. And they were at East Lake, Ohio. Can you imagine the damage that would occur there in Cleveland? Let's say they had a magnitude 5.0. That was in 1986. There was also a 4.4 in 1944. Ohio.gov has a paper about the earthquakes that have occurred there in Ohio. Here we have a map showing the earthquakes from 2020. I'm not sure how far back it goes. And it gives the magnitude. Here we got the larger ones, a 5.0 to a 5.4. Those are non-instrumental, meaning they're recorded before they have had the Richter scale or any types of instruments. And then the red ones are what was recorded by instruments. January 31st, 1986, this earthquake, which had a magnitude of a 5.0 and an intensity level of 6 range, occurred in Lake County east of Cleveland. In the general vicinity of a magnitude 4.5 event in 1943, same location or close to the same location. The 1986 earthquake cracked plaster and masonry, broke windows, and caused changes in water wells. The epicenter was only a few miles from the Perry Nuclear Power Plant. It is the most intensely studied earthquake in Ohio, and was a subject of several scientific reports, for example, Nicholson in 1988. So using Google Earth, we'll go to the location of that nuclear power plant, right there. And we'll come out and show you its proximity to these recent earthquakes. Right there. There's the power plant. Only about 17, maybe 17 and a half miles from where these earthquakes have been happening. That's a little scary. So what are your thoughts? Please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. If you wish to support my work, I'm also on Patreon. Please subscribe. Thank you very much to all of you that are subscribed, and thank you very much for your support. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.